Alright, now that I've got my 400 grit finish on here, I'm going to take some 600 grit sandpaper, and I'm going to sand out the 400 grit scratches. Comes in a full sheet, so I'm going to go ahead and half that. Diamond plate handy.